Why are the Syrians then
doing this to you, in your opinion?
It's very difficult to reply in details. But I have to ask everybody to stop it, even President Assad. There is no doubt there is an American-Syrian agreement. Here we are in siege, but you have to follow the siege from the Syrian army, and in the sea, the siege from the Israeli Navy. And three ships have been confiscated.